So for the next few months, I have called the professional framework in place and set the green signs, draft the city transport traffic initiatives into the future vision in the city, the Liverpool City Region Transport Plan for Growth, draft network management plan in place to control and ensure resilience of the city council highway network, commence the highway's operation business plan 2022.
start finding members and we will be start the process of all the governance framework, which will be reported each month from the directors to the committee, and we'll have an opportunity to quiz that going forward. And of course, not only will we be quizzing that, but we'll take you through the practice and identifying good things that happen to come out of those directors. We've also started the process of implementing the training.
Councillor Hartford.
Thank you, Mam. My Lord Mayor. My Lord Mayor, one listens to that debate, do I not think we have our own protocol before? We have our constitution. Dare I use the phrase? The use constitution of the Soviet Union was the most marvellous document of truth. It didn't start off with the Ukrainians being the edge of starvation. It was the inevitable people at the top of the mountain. And it is the intent of people at the top that matters whether the document becomes a reality. It's very well sort of having a building that's not the confidence of our citizens. I go to this. I think we have to build the confidence of our councillors who represent our defence. Some of the councillors feel incredibly aggrieved and incredibly frustrated after years of discriminatory behaviour or bully behaviour or evasion. We talk about being open to challenge.
there.